Hey guys, this is a new video series where I'll be talking about how you can optimize your Arduino codes. So Arduino provides a lot of good APIs using which you can design your firmware very easily, but when you are trying to design some complex applications, you might run into some memory issues. So let us try an example. We'll write a simple LED code in Arduino. So I have an Arduino Mega with me, and we'll be blinking the inbuilt LED which is connected to pin 30. So let us try to write the code for blinking LED. So void setup. And we'll declare it as output. So open mode and and let us write a loop. So void loop, and just we'll make it high digital write 13 high. Let us say a delay of 1000 millisecond, and we'll make it low now. Low, and again a delay of 1000 milliseconds. So let us try to compile this code. Now if you see here, you can see the sketch uses around 1448 bytes of program memory. Okay, so this is the amount of space when the sketch uses when we write the code using Arduino inbuilt functions. Now let us try to write the same code using low level. So I'll just erase all this, and we'll write void setup. Let us check on which pin our LED is connected. So if you see here, the 13 pin number, it is port P 7th pin, so PP7. So we will declare PP7 as output. So DDRB is equal to 0x8080. So we are making only the 7th pin high and the rest is low, so which means 7th pin will be set as output. And we'll write now void loop. Let us make this pin high, so for that we'll be writing port B equal to 0x80 to 30 delay of 1000 millisecond, and again would be equal to 0x00 and again a delay of 1000 millisecond. So let us compile this code. Now if you see here, the program memory, the sketch uses only 850 bytes. So before it was using around 1400 bytes, and now it's 850 bytes. So we have almost, it's almost half of it. So this way you can just optimize your code using just low level programming. Let us take it a bit further. Let us see if we can further decrease the memory size or the program storage space which the our program is consuming. So what we'll do is we'll just be equal to 0x80 by default. And what we'll do is we'll just toggle port P 7th pin. So what we'll do is toggle port P the delay of 1000 millisecond. So I'll just delete this, and let us compile this. Now if you see the memory which it has consumed is even less than before. So This is how you can do optimize your Arduino codes. Let us try to dump this code onto the board. And you see the LED is blinking. At 1 second delay. So this is it, guys. Thanks for watching. See you again.